ventrical model, you need to open your lab book and look at it. Okay, it's in your lab book. All right, so this is your anterior, posterior, and inferior horns of the lateral ventricle. So your anterior, posterior, inferior horns of the lateral ventricle. Interventricular foramen. Interventricular foramen. Third ventricle. Cerebral aqueduct. Fourth ventricle. Interventricular foramen. Third ventricle. Cerebral aqueduct. Fourth ventricle.